Have you ever watched a video and wished that you only watched the part that interests you? There are so many great videos out there, but the real helpful and beneficial portions of these videos are hard to find. Additionally, many videos have so much great information, it is impossible to search for just a piece of it, since each of these parts are not described in a textual form that is compatible with conventional searching methods, and the video is not segmented to enable you to only view that portion. The Add a Video Clip feature of the Newbie Hack website tries to address this problem by allowing users to save helpful and focused clips and describe it for later retrieval. These clips become searchable not only through the Newbie Hack website, but by all search engines. Here's how it works. And consider using this form to watch videos because you might find something that's really interesting and you'll want to set the start time and end time and save that clip and describe that clip for later retrieval. So let's go to a video. You can go to YouTube, take the address in the address bar from YouTube, you copy that, and then you go to the add a video clip portion of Newbie Hack, and then you just paste it in that first text box. Press on the get video, and it will find its video ID from that address, and you can just start playing it. Once you play it, you'll see that the current position is increased.
Okay, this is the pin and placing.
So what I will do here is
to reflowing the
save the
solder.
portion that only pertains to
this
the actual
standard
solder paste
clipboard
application of
through,
PC boards.
My solder paste application.
We can pause it. You can go back 20 seconds or 2 seconds, or you can also go forward 2 seconds or 20 seconds. So I know that I've missed a bit of it, so I'm gonna go back a couple seconds and see where I start to talk about it.
Solder paste.
Okay, so this looks like it's a good portion to start with. And you can press the start time. You'll notice the seek also changes. And you can change this number to go wherever you want. You can make it go to 15 and press the seek, and it'll go to that position in the video. And you can set the start time for that new position if you wish.
Reflowing solder.
I want to go just a little bit behind that.
Using it to
And now I don't really need to watch this. I know that
my
I've already seen
paste
this before,
application.
so
I'm just
you
using
could
some used
do this while you're just
for
watching it because this is
board that
information
I
that you'd
have
want to watch anyway. And I'm
the
going to just pass it and
for
go about 20
using
seconds.
this.
Another 20 seconds.
Like I could use this method to the machine.
Okay, so we can go back a little bit and I'll set the end time.
So put it to the machine on the right places.
That's pretty good. And I'm going to set the end time. Then I can title the video, How to Apply Solder Paste Using a Stencil. I should be a little bit more specific, using a stainless steel stencil. It's always good to put in a little bit more of a description so you can get more specific results with searches. The application of solder paste using a stainless steel stencil and solder paste. No, we don't need to say that. The stencil is aligned on the PCB, aligned with the pads on the PCB, and taped down. The use of perf boards allowed a level surface. And if there's anything important that you need to emphasize, you can put that on this side, or you can also put code on this side if it pertains to a programming concept. Okay, now we can go ahead and save the clip. And now this clip will be searchable. It'll have the video still on this page, so you can maybe there's a more than one video clip you can make from this video, so you can continue with it, erase these, and set the start time and end time and describe it. You can also load a new video by clicking on this button and then putting in a new video ID in this box and use the get video once you've done that. So let's try to search it. How to use solder paste. Try that and see what works, what happens. Good. So it says how to apply solder paste using a stainless steel stencil. This is what we just created, and it'll show up in its own page. And click on the video, and you can see that only that portion will be shown. We can get out, and it has the information that we've typed in. And you can also, well, you may also receive comments on this particular video that you've created. And I generally look at all the comments to make sure that they're helpful and beneficial.